Hey guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing another game of me climbing the ranks. Hopefully. If we get lucky. We got that sword. Nice. So we've been playing some non-standard shit. I tried one KO, I tried some reroll, some 3-stars. Demon's catching up to me, so she's already gold 2. I'm still stuck in diamond 3. So Demon's gonna be ahead of me soon enough. I think Diamond 4 is realistic. But that's, I mean, I started in Diamond 4, that's kind of weird. That's a bit unfair. What the hell? I get expensive cultists? Of course I take expensive cultists. I think I pre-level here. I repped the Shyvana pre-level because I already have a duelist. Yeah. I gotta keep climbing, otherwise he will catch up to me. Duelist, now that's interesting. I mean, I want to level up for sure. Play this. Can't really afford to play that though. Wait, I only got one item. I only have one item. Only have one freaking item. That's so bad. Thank you for not slamming anything, man. I'm making it an even playing field. Can I get a keeper? Do I have 6 cultists, by the way? No, I'm missing Pike. Your scores look better than mine. I mean, the odds of getting a 3 cost frozen are tiny anyway, so it's cool like this. I want to keep her. Do I want to keep her? I guess I want to keep her. Yeah, I have no idea where my items are going to be heading, so. Obviously, Deathblade is fine here. GA. Oh my god, it's a Callista 2 though. Callista 2 carries so hard. Callista 2 would have carried me so hard. Wait, I have 6 cultists. I just can't play all 6, can I? Nope. This is a tough board. Like, how do I make this board better? That's an option. Yeah, economy is overrated. I just got a lot of gold, so push the advantage this way. Is Callista better carry than Sivir? I think so. Is it random? His target, all right, so. What the fuck is that? Kindred 2, bitch! Ah, fuck. And now I hit. Of course I hit after. Of course I hit right after that loss. Fuck. Right after that loss I hit. Like, who the fuck plays this? Like, how do you beat this? Four spirits with, like, two-star Kindred, two-star Teemo. So my economy's down the drain, though. That's the issue. So not even my economy to recover. Three-star Italy. I've been there. Tried that. It doesn't work. Oh, nice! Enjoy your walk with your mom. That sounds nice. I could see this going into a Talon. Six brawler. That's a beefy ass Tom Kench though. Beefy ass. So if I want to go Talon, I need a glove or a sword here. Potentially a rod for, okay. Glove, sword, or rod. Those are decent options here. Still one glove, still one rod. Probably gonna get something useless though. Oh, yep. Yep, let's get that belt. Let's get that belt. Nice. That's one unit, right? He hits one unit. I'm pretty sure he hits one unit. His target, yeah, one unit. Oh, there's a Talon. Good pop, Callista. Good pop! Poppin', Callista. Poppin'. Is there anything else I can put in? The doggo? No, actually, this was too good. This made the Janna go insane, right? Because she gets insane mana. Wait, 52, 150%, that means 25, it's still not enough. So if it's still three times 25, Or three times 20, yeah. Do I even? Fjord so bad though. There we go. So if I want to go Talon, like, what's my comp? I mean, GA is fine on Talon, I think. I mean, this is an upgraded board, so like we're never not running all this shit. No reason why Talon shouldn't have a keeper buff on him as well. It was close again. I don't like how close it is. In case I ever want to go four cyphers, yeah, I can. No, I'm never selling anything. I'm selling this. Do I need 3-star Janna? No, I don't need 3-star Janna. Do I need the doggo? I don't think I need the doggo. So, yeah. This way I can get to 50, hopefully. Shit. Let's pivot to the other side. I don't think the Talon made a difference there. But if both lose, that means lobby wins, right? Lobby wins. The lobby wins. They both lose, which means the lobby wins. Nice. Fortune Slayer. Couldn't got a mystic, could have an assassin. Wait, Talon did that much damage? Good job, Talon, man. Tiki boost. Don't need spat. I would like a glove or sword, though. Sheet. To a chalice then. Oh wait, we just take that if we can. They're not gonna leave this tomorrow, are they? That's what I thought. Yeah, it's Chalice. Last Whisper on Talon. I'll take a Last Whisper. Over Hodge, though? Yeah, let's go Chalice and Chalice. And then Last Whisper Talon. Talon's not bad right now. Frequent strike damage, 10% chance. Oh, 50% chance is not bad. Don't we want more Enlightened here? We want all the Enlightened. So let's scout the lobby. Okay. Oh, there's flu for sure. I'm gonna roll a little bit. I'm gonna roll like 20 gold. Brown Bond Redemption? Brown Bond Redemption sounds nice. So I need more Talons, right? I definitely need more Talons. Need to roll more, need to roll more. And fuck these items. I guess it's BT here. Or could it be Runons? Could be Runons. It's gonna be T. Am I gonna die here? Zephyr, whatever. I'll take a fucking Zephyr. Well, it's either a fifth or a top four. It's reasonable. Reasonable. Three star Morg, no. Three star Talon, though. GG! I tried to use a little die, tried to 3-star my talent, did not work. But this looks pretty damn close. Pretty damn close. If I had hit talent a little bit sooner, if I had played a little bit better, we could have top 4 there, boys. We could have top 4 there, boys and girls.